You guys, welcome back to another video. So today I have this box which I'm going to be opening and seeing what's in it. I think it's shoes because it says 8.5. So yeah, just kind of it just says 2-1. 2-1 attackers. Whoa! I mean, look at these. These are sick. They're cool. Okay, let's try them on. They're 8.5. I usually have an 8, so they might fit. Might not, I don't know. I don't know. Let's try and get them on properly. And then we'll test them out. If we can get them on. It's true with a sock boots. They're not always easy to get on. Okay, let's tie them up. Yeah, they look really nice. Obviously, I've got a little bit more used to sock boots and like having them on your feet and stuff and getting used to kicking with them and that. But these are completely different because, as you know, these ones are like ankle cut ones, and the other ones go over your ankle. So anyway, these are probably more comfortable to wear. So yeah, let's get into it. Sorry I haven't been able to upload like proper like face-to-face videos. That is because I haven't been able to upload face-to-face videos is because it's taking forever to upload, like 3 hours just to upload like a 2-minute video, which is kind of stupid. But yeah. Sorry, the sensor just went off. That was kind of scary then. I've got super big boots on my feet. I need to get rid of these. Blocking the sensor. This is definitely the most boots. There's room on my feet. Have a little bit of a I'm trying to get used to full of boots, but you know. Overall though, I feel very comfortable on my feet. Yeah, because it's wet, and I do just pull my shoulder. Oh, right. Oh, it's fine. I'm fine. Okay. Thank you so much for watching, like and subscribe if you are new. Peace out. Oh yeah, sure.